The University of South Carolina is changing upcoming fraternity rush events. The school says it will now be online instead of in person. Originally, events were planned for the upcoming Labor Day weekend. The move comes as a response to an increase in the virus on campus. USC also announced that one more Greek house has been put on quarantine, bringing the total number now to 10.